Hello people, yes, I'll be doing a bit of fun picking. It's the same lock I picked yesterday, the Yale, but I'm going to be doing it how our American friends pick it, upside down. I think it's a lot easier as you can locate the pins quicker, and I'll be using my homebrew tools like usual, homebrew diamond. That's made out of 0.23 feeler gauge hook, and that's a Sparrow's hook. Quite a good, and Sparrow's tension wrenches. This time I've viced it up. I know you can't really see the Yale sign because I've not really got a very good camera, but I'll have to hold it a couple of seconds so you can get in the sign. There we go, can make out roughly the Yale sign. Right, let's get on with the picking. So I'll be using like a medium tension wrench. First, to get that back pin. See if I can get that false set a little bit. Yep, I'm in the back there. Okay, I'm going to swap over to a diamond. Lost that little bit of a false set. There we go. The Yale. Upside down for fun. Right, that was the Yale picked upside down. Sorry, for fun.